The LA Lakers went from a team that I saw as a contender throughout the course of last season, and they had probably the best offseason of any team.
Coming to the end of the third quarter, LeBron James, a shot at history.
All right, we're talking LA. They bring in, they keep Rui Hachimura, they bring in Gabe Vincent and Cam Reddish.
This is the best that AD has played since the bubble.
The bubble, and banner number 17 will soon hang in the rafters.